Can a toothache be a sign of a heart attack? Heart dysesia and a heart ataxia do list jaw pain slash tooth pain as symptom. Again, this does not mean that if you have a toothachia you are having a heart attack, but if you do have any kind of history of a heart trouble or risk, you should pay extra attention to how your teeth and jaw feel.